How to be a do-it-yourself investor? Armed with a strong investment strategy, Harsh decides to invest in the markets, but doesn't understand how to go about it. So, why don't we help him out? Always remember that prior to picking stocks of companies, first, get yourself well acquainted pertaining to the aspect of stock markets. Build a general idea about investment in different categories of stocks, bonds, mutual funds, prospect of yield generation, and interest. Also, understand different financial metrics such as P/E ratio, EPS, ROE, and CAGR, and what it indicates and how they are calculated. Second, armed with this knowledge, revisit your investment strategy to determine what portion of money you intend to put into stocks, mutual funds, and in other assets. You have to analyze the risk of how much money you want to put in one investment. When do you want to redeem the investment? Which investment strategy is most cost effective? Simultaneously, remember to keep a portion of fund for liquid contingency, say about 5%. Third, prior to picking a stock of a company, analyze all the relevant information being the financial statements, details about the promoters, past performance of the company, and overall market sentiment. Follow these steps, and we are certain that being equipped in these fundamentals will help you grow into a seasoned investor in no time. So till then, keep investing and stay invested. And for more such videos, tune into edelweiss.in.